the first time that my mom was diagnosed, it was around Christmas. We'd been told, you know, that she had a spot on her lungs, and my dad got the phone call and got off the phone, and it was just he and I there, and he told me that it was cancer. I just remember hugging my dad, and that was the first time that I'd ever seen my dad cry. And it was pretty much the scariest thing that I've ever even imagined that I could have felt.